My name is MC Sharky, and when I say who wants to write Rewind, you say, give me a yeah, baby! Sorry, you say, yeah, baby!
Yeah.
I say whistle and you just... And don't forget, if you think Thomas is coming for you, then give me a choo-choo. Coming your way very, very soon. like to say one thing. I'd like to say you say hi. Sounds like a summer's day. Music soul. Confusing. Rachel has actually pawned those 30 daughters of hers to buy Sharty 14 little ones. So if you want to drop the log, get ready to say, and give me a, you know what to do. The vibes of 40 blue doves, come on! Don't forget, a special choo-choo goes out to Kelly, Claire and all the crew. And then they'll tell me it's rude to point, yeah. want a signed photo of Boris and Oscar, then you know who you are. My name is MC Sharky, and this is what I say. My name is MC Sharky, and this is what I say. My name is MC Sharky, and if you want me to get live with Robbie's dog live on stage right now, then just get ready to say, shoot! Forcing my pile, sorry, and getting step over styles at the same time. I started in the year 1994 and I intend to go fight there one day. You ready? Started at Dreamscape 11. I started dreaming about wanking over Google's little sister at a hardcore heaven. Then in the year 1995, it was tied to the Toy Town project to let come alive. In the year 1996, all the fucking creatures on the wall were whispering and whispering and whispering those words, stuttering and stuttering the words. Say it! And if them too sharp, it's the game turn on my food. Don't take your blow, your brains out. Well, Edwin Muhammad wanking over baby Ellie is what I was gonna say, but never mind. Ask you back to stay, told you in my arms just one more time. Who's gonna answer to the children of the sky? That's what I wanna know. All the girls here, all the gays inside. Welcome to the future. Yeah. like kissing. I like foreplay. I don't like dressing up as a theatre nurse. And oh yeah, I like watching Chucky Chucky Vision. Over to you, you ready? Let's go. My name is Mr. Sharky, instigator. When I'm on the mic, I'm going to rehabilitate you. Blow your brains, I'm a better nation. I swear to the children of the sky, catch my hammer wanking over baby Ellie. Biggles has left the building and shot. Okay, you run one round as you know, but if we know perfectly well, there's more rounds to come. Yeah, don't worry about that. No one likes being humiliated by a colleague, a blackmailing colleague and that, but you know, you win. Well, unfortunately, she's only from round one. And she got fucking, she's flat on her back after the start of round two, so you move on, don't you? Get on with your life, that's what I say. don't forget Sharky's words, blindly saw the ghost of Elvis Presley. Elvis Presley. Don't forget, live, they did always say we take you to the future, but maybe they do, who knows, eh? Who knows, eh? They did say the chance is up to you. But just remind you, I might not be yours anymore, but on the other hand, they would rather have it here. Serious from fucking Clifton, West from Old Stuller, the Southside Grandmaster himself, And if you'd like to be the last five representing the GSC crew, then the GSC, sorry. So why not, that's what I say. Better than being a Clifton cottager, isn't it, if you think about it. Sorry, don't tell me that, I'm being naughty, I'm sorry, you don't want to do it. And don't forget, if you want to go up as high as you can go, and you know, then, as Lively always used to say, just press play. The key, the L, the anthology. Are you from Wigan?
Touchdown in a land where the skies were blue, in the middle of the pouring rain. Everybody was happy, energy shining down on me. Yeah, I got a first class ticket, feel as good as a boy can be. I'm raving, I'm raving. I'm raving till the sweat has fallen down on me. I'm raving, I'm raving. Do I really feel the way I feel?
Question is, who really brought the scabies to this weird place, I wonder? I don't know, was it anything to do with the man who arrived with nothing but the fucking striped pyjamas he stood up in? Think about it, I mean, that's more plausible, really. But I don't know.
Touchdown in a land where the skies were blue, in the middle of the pouring rain. Everybody was happy, energy shining down on me. Yeah, I got a first class ticket, feel as good as a boy can be. I'm raving, I'm raving. I'm raving till the sweat has fallen.
question is the second question of the day. Did Hitler really steal Pink Rabbit? Africa, but most importantly of all, Wigan! Come on! But most importantly of all, don't tell Matron! Concrete cows and watching Dangerous Day back on the case. And don't forget skipping the last flavor. It's gonna come again. Come on. don't forget, Biggles wants to know why I never got any credit for blowing up Tora Bora.
Stop us now, we're gonna make you move. Raving outside to the passionate groove. So I wanna check the microphone, I wanna check the microphone, I wanna check, I wanna check. The Ray, the Barrett, the MCHB Scooter, back in the UK.
Alright, bye, Dr. Lodge, back and let's Kelly ride on top. I'd like to say without having a clue what's coming next. Get ready. We'll be right back.
Bollocks, we've been through this already. So. Who wants to rewind? Can anyone with you say, yeah, baby, and on so quickly? A great love through. So here we go. Sorry, but the doctor says, fucking lie back and fucking think of England. Fucking Shiny the Shagger and all your crew, listen up. It's not for you, believe me. My doctor's about to squirt his fan right on that fucking red raw fucking to the core fucking hello, yeah, next time you feed me a multi fucking sandwich, I'll fucking remember it, fucking sick old bitch. They all know you're a fucking smackhead prostitute, but they're too frightened of you, aren't they? Yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah, so we'll be seeing you there, but Baby Ryan won't be. but they were thinking of him all these years ago. Just before, you know, we have to end on a sad note, so just remember to tell them about the chemsex parties in the Eccleston Freemasons Lodge, because I'm sure that'll be one for the old school crew to digest, you might say. Oh, it's the old school crew on a soundboard to a Bradley Walsh in his twisted soul boxer shorts, and oh yeah, he's gonna be the one who tells fucking Colin why they don't call him Colin. Sorry, I'm being naughty. Why not? Shabby said, why not?